In this video, we're going to cover how to use a list, creating a basic list, and getting an item from a basic list. Alright, so we need a list to start with. We're going to have an empty list that we're going to store in a variable, and we'll just call it picture list. Alright, so then when we initialize our screen, we will initialize our list by making our list or adding items to our list, right? So we could just make our list immediately, right? If we know in advance, for instance, in this one, we have cat run1.png, and we can add items or subtract items from our list by adding these blocks here or taking them away. All right, so that's how we create an empty list or make our list. If we have an empty list in our initialize or any other event, we can go through and set our, or rather, add items to our list, right? We want to get our list. Okay, we have our picture list as the item, and we could add several different items or just one. And so usually we make an empty list to start, and then in initialize or some event, we add all the items to our list. Right, we can add the same item, or we could add different pictures if we had more media files, and we want to go through and add all our items to our list. Now, when we have an interaction, we can then change something on our display, such as our background, to be an item from our list. Right, so let's say we'll just do it in initialize. We could do it in tap or drag or any of the events that we've used. And so we get our list, we want to get an item from our list. So select list item, right? We're updating our canvas, so we have to set the background image. Okay, this goes in our event, right? So we want to select an item from the list. What item? Well, we could have a variable for this, right? So we could say our index or our spot, and we will start it at 1. The first item in our list is item number 1, and then number 2, then number 3, and so on and so forth. So we want to get the item or spot number, and then we have to have the list as well. So this says select spot of value index, or we can have I, or spot could be our variable name, from picture list, right? So in this case, it'll get the first item, which is cat run png, and set it as the background image for canvas, which means the background image will become this picture on initialization. So this has been a basic introduction of how to use a list as well as create a list.